is your state of mind tonight? Well, do a little hardcore country for you.
Thank you. asked for the radio communication with the guy who is on the pit wall, so just to give you the feedback. So you are always receiving, always, but if you press it twice, you just confirm it.
Right.
Or if you press and hold it, you just talk and say what you need. This is for the left and right, the blinkers. Left and right.
So it has turn signals.
So because it's the touring car, it needs to be on the on some, you know, special regulations. This is the alarm button, so this resets if you get some, let's say, oil signal, low oil, but everything is fine. And you know it's a mistake in the computer, you just press the alarm and it resets the complete, you know, things. PSL, this, I don't know what he put, this is not usual, but there's also here the security button for the fire extinguishers.
Okay.
So if you caught fire, you just press it. And this is why it has this ring here, so you don't press it accidentally. Yeah. Of course, for the wipers, and if you want to wash your screen in the middle of the race. This is for the rain. Sometimes you just take this button and you push the rain and you put the computer in the rain mode, you know? And so it's like you're getting lower torques and different setup of the engine. So if it's raining, you just push the rain. Or you can also switch between these two. So the rain, sometimes if you don't want to change the map, I don't know if he changed the map here, but sometimes you can put the rain light in the back, so if it's you know, it's foggy or something, the other cars can see you. So you just push it and it says rain on,
okay. And
the light goes on in the back. It's complete rain mode. That's it. And this one, I don't know what is he using for, but it's actually always like the traction control or the rear differential or the pressure of the ABS.
Thank you, thank you.